an immediate rematch with Bivol. If you're Canelo, what would you do?
Canelo and Bivol?
No, yeah, what would you do if you were Canelo Alvarez? Would you fight Bivol right away, or would you go back down to 168?
I think so, will be the same. Because like right now, Bivol more sure in himself, and Canelo will be like, even Canelo will be better, and Bivol will be the better too, because he right now more more believe in himself, you know, and more will be like sure in, I don't know how to explain in English, but you understand what I mean.
What if they would fight at 68? Bivol says he's open to come down at 168.
If he said that he's like, he can, because 168 is not too big difference from 175, but Dmitry like never losing weight to 175. He's a real weight 175, but just it's like, how many, 8 pounds, it's 4 kilos, believe me, like, so, I lost it from 200 like, to 175.
If Bivol fights the winner of Joe Smith Bitterbaev and wins and has all the belts, would you like to fight him for the undisputed?
Me?
You against the winner of all those fights.
175?
Mm-hmm.
No, 175 is not possible. No. What I should have cut? My arm?
Cut his arm,
you're
gonna cut an arm.
So,
after watching
Bivol win, do you wish that you would have got a hold of Canelo Alvarez maybe earlier in your career? Do you wish that you would have taken it more seriously? Do you wish that you would have fought him differently?
No, believe me, if this really like want to fight like 175, I can like for one fight make 175. But my last fight was like a very small rest between the fights, you know. I was 5 days rest after the fight and change the time zone from Russia to California. It's like a 12 hours. And started my training camp again. It's like
we've been getting reports that it seems like Canelo Alvarez is starting to not accept the victory.
Guys, let's talk please about my I don't like to discuss about somebody, you know. But I have like a focus right now for my fight for this Saturday. Sorry.
What's your goal at cruiserweight?
Yes, I go right now cruiserweight and gonna get another title in my collection.
Do you see Macabre next?
We'll see. Yeah, let me fight first this Saturday, because I don't like to watch behind the back of my opponent.
Of course,
it's not a good thing, you know. I really like believe in a lot of things, you know, in my life.
Yeah.